Now, Chief Meteorologist Brian Davis and your Storm Team 2 forecast.
And it's been another beautiful day, all kinds of sunshine. We're starting to see a few clouds come in from the west, and we'll get back to partly cloudy skies tonight. 60 at 7 p.m. with 56 at 9 and down to 54 at 11 p.m. Then tomorrow morning, we start off around the 40s, but up to 50 at 8 o'clock, 62 degrees at noon and 65 at 5 p.m. The difference tomorrow, a few more clouds floating around during the day and may actually hold our temperatures back more in the mid to upper 60s over the Miami Valley after being in the upper 60s to around 70 this afternoon. Weather headlines calling for some of those clouds around tonight and Thursday, but no rain expected. It'll be sunny again on Friday, and then we'll look at that unseasonably warm and dry weather right on into the weekend, along with high temperatures in the 70s. Low 70s Saturday, could be in the mid 70s for Sunday and Monday. Temperatures next 12 hours coming down through the 50s, down to about 53, 4 a.m., and then finally late night, we reach the upper 40s just before sunset. And then those high temperatures tomorrow up to 65. In Sydney, 66 Greenville, Troy at 67. That'll put Pickwa about 66, 66 in Springfield, and 64 in Urbana. And look for those temperatures to hit the upper 60s over the southern part of the Miami Valley, mostly south of Interstate 70. And then the high temperatures on Friday, look at those upper 60s to right around 70 degrees across the entire area. So it's looking pretty nice. Troy Stouter Center camera, a lot of sunshine through the day. You can see those blue skies 4 hours ago. At the end of the time lapse, a little bit of that high level cloudiness beginning to spread in from the west. So here come the partly cloudy skies tonight, but still dry, and it's dry on live Doppler 2 HD. You can see those clouds advancing across Illinois and Indiana, and even thicker clouds out into Missouri. And these clouds will come in with that upper level feature and impact our weather in the next 24 hours. But as I mentioned, no rain. Right now in Dayton, we're down to 64, a south wind at 10 miles per hour with a relative humidity 46%. John Kingham in the 60s up in Tip City today. David Wessler, New Paris, 61. Up in Springfield, Tom Wyckoff's dropped down to 61, too. And the future track forecast map just bringing a few of those clouds into the region tonight as we get back to those partly cloudy skies over about the next 24 hours. At the end of the day tomorrow, as we head toward tomorrow evening, you can see the back edge of the clouds swinging off to the east. And that'll put us back into more sunshine for the end of the week on Friday. Tonight's forecast, partly cloudy, cool night on the way. We're dropping down to 48, a south-southwest wind around 5 to 15. And then a partly sunny sky tomorrow, pleasant day coming up, and 68 for that afternoon high. Not quite as warm as the 70-degree high we had today. Southwest wind around 10 to 15. And it'll be 57 at 10 with 62 at noon, hitting those mid to upper 60s in the afternoon with 61 at 6 p.m. And the high on Friday, 70, after morning low of 45 and sunny skies. A little cooler in the mornings on Friday and Saturday with less wind. And then 72 Saturday afternoon, sunny skies, back to 74 on Sunday. Mid-70s into Monday and Tuesday. Finally, late Tuesday, Tuesday night and Wednesday. Rain chances coming back and dropping back to highs only in the 50s Wednesday.